Celtic warrior's place is to feed the ravens.
I'm bloodthirsty, basically insatiable, salivating. When I wanna bone him, get him, take him, send him to Satan. I'm crawling underneath the core like a snake on the pavement, anticipating, waiting for the proper occasion to grab him by the ankle, shake him, make him afraid. When I pull him underneath their own means of transportation and leave him under there, stuck like the leaf of an aphid, and let the air out the tires like the breeze of a trade wind. Take him to the Pacific jar, leave him encased with the microplastics and situated in the epidermal matrix. Treat him like the albatross, a vine made and got a leaky oil pan like a pipe. Invasive, wallow like a pig in the grease of the bacon, and it's like an oasis to find puddles of urination in the parking spaces of parking garage basements. These gangsters sound more like Enrique Iglesias.
Celtic warrior's place is to feed the raven. Feed the raven.
A warrior's place is to feed the ravens. A warrior's place is to feed the ravens. A warrior's place is to feed the ravens. A warrior's. When I stabbed you in the eighth rib, the blade tip got stuck and almost stayed in. When I pulled it out, the knife was bent, caught up the bladesmith to get the blade fixed and fashioned back to the proper specifications. Straightened out, sharpened like the beak of a raven. It's a cold world, blankets from smallpox patients, from government agents with biological agents, colder than Slurpees. In the rain, causing brain freeze like an icicle through the cranium. Got a couple prosecutors' corpses, habeas. They fly, cut them loose so they can fly with the angels. It's not hip-hop, it's strange behavior. Stranger than the carry-on luggage of Herbert Von Karajan. My name came from the age of Neolithic pagans. Born under the North Star, destined for greatness. You ain't even fully Homo sapiens. You ain't saying Nathan ain't making no statements. First, you need to learn an intelligible language.
A Celtic warrior's place.
A warrior's place is to feed the ravens. A warrior's place is to feed the ravens. A warrior's place is to feed the ravens. A warrior. A warrior.
Feed the ravens.
I hear your voice, but there's no articulation, no syntax, just vocalizations. So I'ma pull the stainless, or better yet, I'll pull out your larynx and show it to you so you could watch your language. I gave him a combination of nitroglycerin and uranium-235 to create an explosion that could rival the Cambrian and rip the flesh from your chest like Hulkamania. I'll make a statement, paint a picture with your platelets, no palate. I'ma just stab you with the paintbrush and leave you more spotted than the hide of a Dalmatian. You need federal protection like a species endangered. Aliens measured your anus's radius with space age instruments abducted on the spaceship. Your mind's tainted, obsessed with Scott Celtic knot rhymes and hooks on the platelets. I shapeshift from man to beast, beast to crow, crow to raven, raven to disembodied voice on the tape deck.
The warrior stayed within his keep for a year and a day. Feasting upon the sweetest, yellowest, most ensnaring mead, and the richest, reddest, most savory loin of the goat. Quicker to a wolf feast than to a nuptial, quicker to the raven's game than to the altar. Before his burial, his blood flowed down in raven-beckoning droplets. His righteous deeds in battle will be praised while there is a minstrel.